First, it was the adult film star, now the former Playboy model, who claims to have had a romantic relationship with President Trump, and she is now suing so she can speak. She was once paid for her story, but it was never published. Here's ABC's Lindsay Davis tonight.
Tonight, former Playboy model Karen McDougal is suing the publisher of the National Enquirer, saying she was tricked into signing an agreement to keep quiet about an alleged affair with President Trump. McDougal says she met Trump in 2006 when The Apprentice taped an episode at the Playboy Mansion.
Come on over. Wow. Beautiful.
She claims what came next was a 10-month romantic relationship. McDougal has never told her story publicly. In 2015, at the time of the Republican debate, she tweeted this old photo. Just before the election, she sold the rights to the Enquirer's publisher, American Media, Inc., owned by a close friend of the president's. She says she was told they were buying her story in order to bury it, a tactic known as catch and kill. She says she was promised $150,000, two magazine covers, and 24 months of articles or columns, and claims her lawyer urged her to sign the deal, saying it would kickstart and revitalize her career, given that she was old now. She was 45 at the time. She insists many of those promises never materialized, and that it was only recently that she learned her own lawyer had reportedly discussed the deal with Trump's personal lawyer, Michael Cohen, the same Michael Cohen who acknowledged paying another woman, adult movie actress Stormy Daniels, to keep quiet about her own alleged affair with Trump.
Do you have a non-disclosure agreement?
Do I?
Today, her attorney released this picture of a polygraph she took in 2011. When asked, did you have unprotected sex with Donald Trump? She responded, yes.
Lindsay with us now, the White House denying the allegations. And tonight, the publishers of the National Enquirer are now responding to Karen McDougal's lawsuit.
Yes, AMI tells ABC News the suggestion that they silenced her is completely without merit, David.
All right, Lindsay, you'll stay on the case. Thank you.